Squashcannon feeds a straight, low drop from the backcourt to be retrieved straight down the wall into the back channel marked with masking tape. Feed low enough that students are forced to take some pace off the ball to be able to control it back into the channel and give themselves some time to recover back to the tee.